Right now, there's a big push to get Kansas City kids and adults immunized against the measles. This comes after that huge measles outbreak in California that started at Disneyland. 41 Action News reporter Sarah Hollenbeck found out how health leaders are working to protect you.
Just this week, health officials confirmed there have been 131 cases of the measles just from that one outbreak at Disneyland. And local health officials tell me the key to prevention is simple: vaccination. Most of the people who got measles in this latest rash had not been vaccinated. William Atkinson heads up immunization education for a nationwide action coalition. He says people still have concerns about the vaccine, even though it's been used successfully for more than 50 years. He says people make decisions about vaccinating themselves and their kids based on what they read on the internet and not facts. Atkinson blames a now discredited study in England released 10 years ago about the MMR vaccine and its connection to autism.
That has been shown now with 15 great studies that it is just not true, that there's no relation between them. But sometimes bad news like that holds on, and people still remember that, even though we've made great attempts to try to point out that the science just does not support it at all.
And a doctor at today's meeting crunched the numbers. He said it's costing the U.S. $1.4 billion in these preventable diseases, all of which stem back to kids and adults not being vaccinated. Reporting at Rockhurst University for the Now KC, I'm Sarah Hollenbeck.